No stuff.
Right, you're off. Go for it.
If you had seen me before I got married, you would have said there's a man. But just like the rest, I was captured, and then all my troubles began. 'Cause the boss stole the horses and missus, and it's sometimes myself if to laugh. Though I'm 6'3", she's the boss over me, and she's only 4 feet and a half. But I'm feared for Mrs. Mackay. There's a lass at the foot of the garden who works in her wee sweetie shop. Sometimes when I'm passing, she winks and invites me to stop and suggests that we go to the pictures or I'll take a dram on the sly. Sometimes I think I would like to, but then I think on Mrs. Mackay, for I'm feared for Mrs. Mackay. Sure, you'd think that my wife was a hero, the way that she bosses the hiss. Sure, there's only one thing that she's feared, though, and that's just a tiny wee miss. She woke me at 3 in the morning. She said there's a miss in the trap. Do you think you can manage to tell it? Me darling, go on, you're a brave little chap. But I'm feared for Mrs. Mackay. So I jumped out of bed and I switched on the light while Maggie was under the clothes out of sight. And the roars of Mrs. Mackay. So I says to myself, do or die. I rolled up my sleeves and I strangled the mist. 'Cause I'm feared for Mrs. Mackay.